Waheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Waheguru Ji Ki Fateh. Just to finish off this small series, we'll go through just one more question that's so common, that's going around a lot right now, especially Vaisakhi that's just passed, okay? And that is Khalsa still relevant today, okay? And the reason I'm starting to laugh because it's quite funny to think about all the conversations, all the people I've spoken to who talk about this idea. And it's quite funny because we don't realize how important the Khalsa is, and we don't realize the duty of the Khalsa, and why Guru Gobind Singh set up the Khalsa, and how much is needed today in this world, okay? And the first way to understand this is that actually, if you look in the time of Guru Sahib Ji, so we can just do a comparison to understand this. During Guru Nanak Dev Ji's time, the reason why I say Guru Nanak Dev Ji is because Guru Nanak Dev Ji laid the foundations of the Khalsa. In Ram Kali Ki Vaad, they say Nanak Raj Chalaya, that Guru Nanak Dev Ji started this Raj of the Khalsa Panth, okay? Which means the pure ones, the army of God, okay? So what happened is that Guru Nanak Dev Ji gave us deg. They gave us food. Okay? They said to us, go out and give Guru Ka Langar to everyone, whether they're rich, whether they're poor. It doesn't matter who the person is. Go and feed this world. Give them that food of the soul, of the body. And then Guru said, you give us Gurbani as well, the food for the soul. Okay? The idea of deg. And then we have deg, the sword. Okay? And this was to protect others. If you look in Itihaas, our history, whereas Guru Itihaas afterwards, there's been many cases where the Sikhs have saved many people, okay? And for example, when Baba Ajit Singh Ji was sent to go and rescue someone's wife who had actually been kidnapped when he just married that person, a Brahmin or a Pandit, actually just got married to someone, and the Mughals came and stole his wife. And then Baba Ajit Singh Ji was sent with some Guru Sikhs to go bring that wife back. And this happens many times in Guru Itihaas. But let's look today. Okay, I've given you just a few examples from then. But if you look today, what's changed? Everyone's still hungry. We still have, you know, charity shows that come on the TV, whether that's Comic Relief or all these other stuff. And we talk about, actually, we need to raise this much money to help world hunger. Whether that's to do with aid as well, aid work. But this is still needed today. If you look at Syria, or even in the UK, look at grooming. How many of our sisters are actually being taken, whether they're Sikh or not? You look in India, look at the cases that happened there of gang rape and stuff. It's all still happening today, okay? But who's going to do something about it? In those days, the Khalsa did something about it. Again, this is the duty of the Khalsa today as well, okay? This is what we're here to do. That is Deg Deg, and we get to Fateh. That's why we say Waheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Waheguru Ji Ki Fateh. Because this is the Fateh of Waheguru Ji. This is why we're here as the Khalsa, and this is what Guru Gobind Singh Ji wanted us to do. And we say, is the Khalsa still relevant today? That's like saying, is Guru Gobind Singh Ji still relevant today? That's simple, right? Because Guru Sahib Ji tells us, Khalsa mera roop hai khas. This is my true form. So Guru Sahib Ji is saying to us that this is my true form. I am the Khalsa myself, Guru Gobind Singh Ji is saying. So is Guru Gobind Singh Ji not relevant today? Of course not. Guru Sahib Ji is relevant today. And then Guru Gobind Singh Ji continues and says to us, Khalsa meho karo nevas. They say to us, Khalsa, this Khalsa, mehe means within that Khalsa, ho means me, I myself, I reside in that Khalsa, karo nevas. That is my true home, that's where I truly reside, Guru Gobind Singh Ji is saying. The Khalsa is relevant today because Guru Gobind Singh Ji is always relevant. They'll always be. That's why we say, the such. We say, jugad such. We say, happy such. And then Guru Nanak Ji tells us, Nanaka, Hosi be such. They'll always be the truth. They always reside. And that is the Khalsa. When we talk about the Mool Mantar, and we say, are the such, Jugad the such, Hai be such, Nanak Hosi be such, Guru Nanak is talking about the Khalsa as well. It will always be relevant. So something to realize. So now we've established that's relevant, but the question is now, do we want to be relevant, and do we want to help with that change as well? And if we do, then join that Khalsa. Become pure yourself, and actually start to practice that Sikhi, and then we can make a difference in this world. There's many organizations that make a big difference already, but it needs to continue. Consistency, seva upon seva, sangat upon sangat, simran upon simran, and then eventually that message of Guru Gobind Singh Ji that they've instilled in us now to continue forward, we can make that paragat, we can make that manifest throughout the world and spread that Sikhi of Guru Nanak Dev Ji Maharaj. So hopefully that was informative, and now we understand Khalsa will always be relevant. It is Ardha Sach, Jugadha Sach, Happy Sach, Nanak Hosi Bhi Sach. So please forgive all the mistakes made. Waheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Waheguru Ji Ki Fateh.
If you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, share and subscribe. Please donate and help spread Guruji's message. Link is in the description below. Waheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Waheguru Ji Ki Fateh.